Yes, guys, that's right. The subscriber special that you've been waiting for so long since I said I'd upload it for my 400 subscriber special. But instead, I'm uploading it for my 500 subscriber special because you guys are amazing and you've already got me to 500. So it's my Q&A. I'm going to answer some of your guys' questions. Some of your questions are a little bit strange, but I'm still going to answer them because why not? Strange is good. But before I answer any questions, I'd like to say a massive thank you for getting me to 500 subscribers. You are all amazing, do not forget that. And yeah, let's just get into answering your questions. Okay, so first question is from Lash Plays MCPE, and they asked, why did you start YouTube? Well, that is a very good question, and basically I started YouTube because I was inspired by YouTubers that I watched on a daily basis. And the person that inspired me the most is Jack Frost Miner. You may have heard of him, may not, but I'll link his channel down below. He is a very famous Minecraft Pocket Edition YouTuber, and he inspired me to start YouTube because of how good he is, and he's just amazing. And basically, I love to help people, and I love to entertain, so I do Minecraft videos to entertain, and I do Android tutorials to help people out, so hope that answered your question. That's basically why I started YouTube. Alright, so second question is from It's Victin95. Not sure how I pronounce your name, but anyway, they have asked me how I found out how to hack and get games for free. Well, basically, it's from watching YouTube videos. That is how I found out how to do it. That's all I can really say for that. That's all I know what to say. I basically found out how to do these sort of things from watching videos and finding the files on the internet and blah blah blah. But yeah, hope that answered your question. So we have another question from Nash Plays MCPE, and they are asking, how old am I? So I'm 17, I'm a 17 year old girl. That is basically all I can say for that question. Next question is from this person. I'm sorry, but I don't know how to pronounce your name. Don't take no offense from that. But they have asked, what screen recorder do I use? So I use two screen recorders. I'll link them both down below. The first one is called Rec Screen Recorder, and the second one is AZ Screen Recorder. They're both very good screen recorders, and I would recommend that you get them if you want to start YouTube like me. Next question is kind of a weird one, and it's from a person called Deaf Anonymous Gaming, and they're asking how I spell my name. So it's spelled like this, guys. I'll put it on screen right now. It is spelled K-E-R-R-Y. Not sure why you want to know that, but that's how you spell my name. So Red Squirrel Gaming has asked if I've ever gotten any viruses. The answer to that question is no, I have never got any viruses from, I don't know, hacking games or getting games for free. I've never had a virus at all on my Android device. So yeah, hope that answers your question well enough. So this is an absolutely massive question, and I was asked if I could do a vlog. The answer to that is probably no, because I don't really want to show off my face anytime soon. And they asked me what made me want to show people how to download games. Basically because I like to do it, so I thought you guys would too. And also they asked me where would I like to be in the future. I'd like to be somewhere up at the top if I could be. And the next question that they asked me is, if I run out of games to show you how to get, what will I do instead? Will I do gameplays? Well, I already do Minecraft gameplay, so that's one thing that I'll carry on doing for like forever. I'm not going to stop that. So this is a very simple question from Ryan asking what country I live in. So I live in the United Kingdom, more specifically England. So yeah, I am a British girl, guys. Next question is from Liam. Sorry if I said that wrong, but they said, do I use a mic or do I use my phone mic? Well, it depends really. At the moment of me recording this video, I'm using my phone mic, but for most of my videos that you'll see, I will be using my headphone mic that I got with my phone. So I hope that answered your question well enough. So next question is from Cameron May, and they basically said congratulations and can't wait till I get to 1,000. But the question they asked me was, if I could spend a whole day with one famous person, who would it be? Honestly, guys, I really do not know. Any famous person would be cool to hang out with, I guess. But I guess if I had to choose one person, it would be Ariana Grande, because she's an amazing singer, and yeah, I just love her as a person overall? Okay, so this question from It's Queen Gaming 843 is a bit of a weird question. They said, would you rather eat your cat's last dogs or a McDonald's burger that was about a year old? I would not eat a cat or a dog. I have both, I have a cat and a dog. I wouldn't eat either of them because that's just a little bit weird in my opinion. And I love animals and that's just animal cruelty, obviously. So I'd have to go for eating the 1 year McDonald's burger to save my animals. Alright then guys, so that is it for this Q&A. I hope you enjoyed this different sort of video and thank you again for getting me to 500 subscribers. Love you all, you're all amazing.